हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस जॉर्ज एलियट्स लाइफ एंड इम्पोर्टेंट वर्क विद क्वेश्चन आंसर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। दिस इज जॉर्ज एलियट इम्पोर्टेंट वर्क्स। सो माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट वाज द पेन नेम ऑफ मैरी एन इवंस? ऑप्शंस: जॉर्ज एलियट, मैरिया इवंस, टी एस एलियट, जॉर्ज इवंस। करेक्ट आंसर: जॉर्ज एलियट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: व्हाई डिड मैरी एन इवंस राइट अंडर द नेम जॉर्ज एलियट? ऑप्शंस: एट दैट टाइम राइटिंग वॉज कंसिडर्ड अ मेल प्रोफेशन, शी वॉज लिविंग अ डिस्गाइज एज अ मैन, शी कंसिडर्ड हर सेल्फ अ मैन इन अ वुमेन्स बॉडी, शी वॉन्टेड क्वालिटी ऑफ फॉर मैन एंड वुमेन। सो करेक्ट आंसर: एट दैट टाइम राइटिंग वॉज कंसिडर्ड अ मेल प्रोफेशन ओनली, सो मैरी एन इवंस यूज पेन नेम जॉर्ज एलियट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: व्हेन वाज मैरी एन इवन बॉर्न? ऑप्शंस: 22 नवंबर 1819, 14 मई 1799, 1 अक्टूबर 1820, 5 जनवरी 1821। करेक्ट आंसर: 22 नवंबर 1819। सम इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग जॉर्ज एलियट: बॉर्न 22 नवंबर 1819, वॉरविकशायर, डाइड 22 दिसंबर 1880, चेल्सिया, लंडन, एट द एज ऑफ 61 ईयर्स, रेस्टिंग प्लेस हाईगेट सेमेट्री, पेन नेम जॉर्ज एलियट, ऑक्यूपेशन नॉवलिस्ट, पोइट, जर्नलिस्ट एंड ट्रांसलेटर, पीरियड बिलोंग टू विक्टोरियन एज, स्पाउस जॉन क्रॉस, पार्टनर जॉर्ज हेनरी लुइस, ब्रदर आइजैक इवेंस। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: Whom did Mary Ann Evans marry? Options: George Lewis, John Cross, John Chapman, John Stuart Mill. Correct answer: John Cross. Next question: George Eliot belongs to which era? Options: Romantic period, Modern period, Victorian era, Renaissance period. Correct answer: Victorian era. Next question: Which book of Ludwig Feuerbach was translated by Mary Ann Evans and published in 1854. Options: The Kingdom of God is Within You, Either Or, Essence of Christianity, Why I Am a Christian. Correct answer: Essence of Christianity. Next, notable work: Adam Ladd, The Mill on the Floor, Silas Marner, Romola, Felix Holt, Middlemarch and Daniel Rhoda. These are the most famous work. Next question: Which novel was written first by Mary Ann Evans? Options: Adam Baird, Scenes of Clerical Life, Daniel Deronda, Romola. Correct answer: Adam Baird. Published 1859. Adam Baird published during 1859, belonged to genre historical. Setting of the novel: fictional village of Hislop. Main characters: Adam Baird, a carpenter, and the main protagonist of the novel, Linus Morris, is a Methodist preacher who seeks to bring God's love to all those around her. Hattie Sorrell, a beautiful young girl. Captain Donnithorne, and the Captain Arthur, is the grandson of local squire. The story revolves around love triangle of above characters. Next question: Who was Adam's profession? Options: A carpenter, a goldsmith, a hawker, a teacher. Correct answer: A carpenter. Next question: Tom Tulliver is character from which novel of George Eliot? Options: Romola, Scenes of Clerical Life, Daniel Deronda, The Mill on the Floss. Correct answer: The Mill on the Floss. About fact: belong to genre psychological fiction, domestic fiction and autobiographical novel. Setting: fictional town of St. Oog is in the midsummer. Publication date: 1860, and the 3 volume. Main characters: Maggie Tulliver, Tom Tulliver, Philip Eckham, Mr. Riley. The story of spanning a period of 10 to 15 years, the novel details the lives of Tom and Maggie Tulliver, siblings growing up at Dorincourt Mill on the River Floss. Next question. Which one of George Eliot's novel has its subtitle The Weaver of Ravelo? Options: The Adam Bed, Silas Marner, Daniel Deronda, and Romola. Correct answer: Silas Marner. Published during 1861, belong to genre domestic fiction. Main characters: Silas Marner, Godfrey Case, Happy, Nancy Case. The novel is set in the early 19th century. Silas Marner is a weaver and a member of a small Calvinist congregation in Lantern Yard in England, and he is falsely accused of stealing the congregation's fund. Next question. The epigraph of Silas Marner is taken from whose poem? Options: William Wordsworth, T.S. Eliot, P.B. Shelley, and John Keats. So correct answer: William Wordsworth. The title page include the novel subtitled The Weaver of Ravelo. This epigraph is from Wordsworth's poem Michael. Next question. A new doctor arrives in Middlemarch. What is his name? Ladislaw, Bulstrode, Fairbrother, Lydgate. Correct answer: Lydgate. Middlemarch, a study of the provincial life, belong to genre realism and historical events mostly. Set in fictitious England Midlands town, time September 1829 to May 1832. Published during 1871 and 72 in 8 volumes. Main characters: Dorothea Brooke, Celia Brooke, Tertia Lydgate, Edward Casaubon, Mr. Arthur Brooke, the Dorothea's uncle. Next question. What is the name of Mr. Brooke's estate? Options: Tipton, Lovis, Freshett, Stonecourt. Correct answer: Tipton. Next question. Who is Dorothea least like in character? Options: Celia, Rosamond, Mary, Harriet. Correct answer: Rosamond is the least like character. Next question. Who at the beginning of the novel says, I shall never love anybody. I can't love people. I hate them. Options: Gwendolyn, Mrs. Glasher, Grandcourt, Daniel. Correct answer: Gwendolyn says these lines in the last novel of George Eliot, Daniel Deronda. So published during 1876, set in the fictional town Lübron in the Germany. Main characters: Daniel Deronda and the Gwendolyn. Next question. What is Gwendolyn doing the first time Daniel sees her? Options: gambling, singing, gardening, painting. Correct answer: gambling. Gwendolyn doing gambling when the Daniel sees her. Next question. When was Mola published? Options: 1860 to 61, 1871 to 72, 1862 to 63, 1872 to 73. So correct answer is 1862 to 63. Mola is published. It's a fourth novel of George Eliot, belong to genre historical, and the set in the city of Florence during 15th century. Main characters: Romola Di Bardi and the Tito Lama. Next question. The George Eliot novel Romola is set in which city? Options: Milan, Venice, Florence, the Papal States. Correct answer: Florence. George Eliot's novel Romola published in the city of Florence. Next question. These are the famous quotes. Who said these quotes? I wish every book in that library was built into a catacomb for your masters. Who said these lines? Options: Mr. Brooke, Pratt, Tantripp, Ladislaw. So correct answer: Tantripp said to Pratt in the George Eliot's Middlemarch. Next quote. I suspect you of being an adroit flatterer. Options: Rosamond Vincy, Celia, Mary Gart, Mr. Ned Flamardell. So correct answer: Rosamund Vincy said to Mr. Ned in the George Eliot's novel Middlemarch.
Next question. Which of these statements about Romola is not true? Options. It is written by George Eliot. It was published in 1863. It is a historical novel set in the Florence during the 1490s Renaissance. Tito is a Romola servant in the novel. So correct statement is Tito is a Romola servant in the novel. It's not true about the Romola. All other facts are correct about the Romola novel. Next question. Consider the following statements. The main characteristic of the Adam Bates are. It is written by George Eliot and is her first novel. Dina Morris is not a character in the novel. It is set in the town of Loamshire. It is a pastoral novel. So options are A and B, A and D, C and B and C and D. So these are the correct option A and D. It is written by George Eliot and is her first novel. And it is a pastoral novel. These statements are correct about the Adam Bates. Next question. Dina Morris is a character in George Eliot's novel. Options Middlemarch, Silas Marner, Daniel Deronda and Adam Bates. So correct answer Adam Bates. Dina Morris is a character from George Eliot's novel Adam Bates. Next question. Put the following novels of George Eliot in a sequence order. So novels are Middlemarch, Daniel Deronda, Felix Holt and Romola. So these are the options. So correct answer is Romola published 1862, Felix Holt 1866, Middlemarch 1871-72, Daniel Deronda published 1876. So correct option is B.
Now we move on to next part, the quick revision of these questions. So let's start. First question is, what was the pen name of Mary Ann Evans? George Eliot. Next, why did Mary Ann Evans write under the name George Eliot? Because at that time, writing was considered a male profession only. Next question, when was Mary Ann Evans born? Born on the 22 November 1819. Next question, whom did Mary Ann Evans marry? With John Cross. Next, George Eliot belongs to which era? Victorian era. Next question, which book of Ludwig Feuerbach was translated by Mary Ann Evans and published in 1854? Book name, Essence of Christianity. Next question, which novel was written first by Mary Ann Evans? Novel, Adam Bede. Next question, what was Adam's profession? Its profession, a carpenter. Next question, Tom Tulliver is character from which novel of George Eliot? Taken from The Mill on the Floss. Next question, which one of the George Eliot's novels has as its subtitle The Weaver of Ravlo? Answer, Silas Marner. Next question, a new doctor arrives in Middlemarch. What is his name? His name is Lydgate. Next question, what is the name of Mr. Brooke's estate? It's Tipton. Next, who is Dorothea least like in character? It's Rosamund. Next, who at the beginning of the novel says, I shall never love anybody. I can't love people. I hate them. It's said by Gwendolyn. Next, what is Gwendolyn doing the first time Daniel sees her? She is doing gambling. Next question, when was Romola published? During 1862 to 63. Next question, the George Eliot novel Romola is set in which city? Set in the Florence. Next question, I wish every book in that library was built into a catacomb for your master. These lines said to Tenitrip. Next, I suspect you of being an adroit flatterer, said by Rosamund Vincy. Now we move on to quiz of these questions. So write the answer of this question in a comment box below. First question is, what was the pen name of Mary Ann Evans? Second question, George Eliot belongs to which era? Next question, which novel was written first by Mary Ann Evans? Next, what is Gwendolyn doing the first time Daniel sees her? Next, the George Eliot novel Romola is set in which city? Write the answer of these questions in a comment box below. Okay, see you soon.